Bravo Mike Slaybaugh, Hilltop Victor Rose Bontrager Western Terror Mark Beachy. Out of the turn for the start, it's the free-for-all pace. Here they come. And they're off and pacing, and a great start from everyone. Showboy of the Night, Rockin Bartibo from a between horses. Into the outside, Western Terror gets away third. Slipping through to the inside, there's Showboy of the Night is now third. And after Miscue, Hilltop Victor is the trailer. As they step to the back stretch to the upper turn, Slaybaugh and Rockin Bartibo on the front by a half length. To the outside, Western Terror presses onward. There's parked in second. Showboy of the Night with the garden seat there in third, and Hilltop Victor set to go two wide there in fourth, opening quarter 32 seconds, and it's Rockin Bartibo by a length and a half. To the outside, Western Terror stalled in second. To the inside, Showboy of the Night still in the pocket in third. Hilltop Victor lagging back, gapping three lengths in fourth, single file as they step to the backstretch, second and final time. Rockin Bartibo drawing clear. Rockin Bartibo by three. Showboy of the Night to the inside can only let you go, but as they head for home, it's a Rockin Bartibo, Rockin Bartibo under wraps here in the 17th. Showboy of the Night will get up for second. Western Terror.